So, hopefully you can hear me. Now the fun part is... how do I sound? I think I sound okay. Let me turn the audio down a little bit. There we go. Alright, so... let's look at the controls. And yeah, I do have my camera right here. I can see my face. So R2's primary, L2's secondary. L's move, R's look. And okay, so X is use, circle is sprint. Square deploys your ghost trap. R1 is manually venting. L1 is deploy capture stream. And PKE meters triangle. Seems pretty easy, you know. See how well this goes. And I hope this doesn't do the stupid crap on PlayStation where it will tell you, oh, you were trying to stream this, you can't show that. So let's hope that doesn't do that. We'll find out here in a second.
Are you troubled by strange noises in the night?
You experience feelings of...
Alright, so while this is going, I am gonna...
have you or your family...
put my other headphone back in.
Spook, specter, or ghost?
If the answer is yes, then don't wait another minute. Just pick up the phone and call the professionals.
Call the... Ghostbusters.
We're okay, cool.
You. Franchises available soon. Call for details.
Whoa! Russell! Hey, man!
And I gotta look into the whole PS camera thing and see why I wasn't reading my audio.
Yeah, why?
There's something headed your way.
Wait. I hear something. I'm gonna take a look.
So, Toast swears that this game is amazing. I've seen him play the first level of this, but I've never played it myself.
Supernatural. Weird dude.
So I'm excited to actually see how this plays.
Some other time. Any other time.
Hey, you can't be in here. Stop!
Stop! One of the best songs ever. And that right there is why I've been wanting to play this game, because it's written by Harold Ramis and Aykroyd.
Ghostbusters, is your haunting an apparition, poltergeist, phantasm, wraith, banshee, demon, specter, tortured soul? What? No, we do not summon dead family members and catch them so you can ask the combination to the safe. Yeah, well, same to you, pal.
Bum, 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 bum.
Hey, it's the new cadet. Welcome aboard.
This might be a little dangerous.
Great. Danger is our life.
We'll start at 50%.
I'm gonna
capacity.
Scoot over a little
that
bit
keep
so
any
I can
burning or tissue damage
be centered in the camera.
Hey, if you're gonna burn any tissue, do it to the new kid. You can't use Ray. Our mortgage is in his name.
I guess he's right. What's your name again, kid?
No names, Ray. I don't want to get too attached to this kid. You know, just in case. You remember what happened to the last guy.
He's tuned and ready to go.
You may feel a little tingle.
Flip the switch.
Good. We've perfected an extensive and rigorous training regimen that will teach you all your equipment's basic functions.
It takes some time to achieve master throw skill, but it's definitely worth the effort.
No time for training.
Was that us?
I don't think so.
Ray?
Had to be some sort of psi energy pulse. Substantial. A significant collected and centralized necromantic convulsion, level 7 or more.
Agreed. We need EMF measurement checks now.
I know the answer, but I'm going to ask anyway. Is a level 7, whatever, bad or very bad?
On a scale of 1 to 10, I would say...
Let me guess. It's a 7.
Let's just say we're about to get real busy.
And that is not the fun kind of getting busy, is it, Ray?
Look out! Slimer's escaped again!
No way to come back.
I heard the toaster was in here. And I want to find it.
What?
Let's move.
Yeah, hold up. I want to explore this area a little bit. Oh dang, probably could slide down that. Right.
Nice.
Missing an opportunity.
Can you actually, I just want to see if I can interact. I can. Alright, can you play that one? No. Alright, let's go downstairs, see if we can slide down. Oh, snap, you can.
Slimer went that way, follow him!
Okay, so that was enough of me just fooling around.
The containment grid.
He's been fascinated with it ever since you added the viewer to the unit. Okay, easy now, cadet. I'll talk you through this. Use the proton stream to get his attention. Oops, you let one out.
That's my fault. I was fine-tuning the interspatial gasket this afternoon. I'll fix it. You two get those ghosts back.
Hey, this'll work out great since you're already strapped into a pack. It's a perfect opportunity for some training. Taking the right precautions, Slimer's harmless. More or less. Not sure about the other guy, though. Okay, let's go get him.
Let's do it.
Don't sweat the containment unit. It's easy to get excited your first time out with a proton stream. Egon will fix it in no time. Now, first and foremost, before things get out of hand, you want to get to know your proton pack. It can be your best friend out there in the field. Everything you need to know is displayed on the pack itself. Here's where you keep an eye on your current physical condition. The more green that's on the bar, the more damage you can sustain and still stay on your feet. This bar indicates your pack's heat level. When it gets to the top, you'll want to vent the pack and keep it from shorting out and resetting. For the most part, capturing a ghost is pretty straightforward. We break it into three basic steps. Sap them, cap them, and trap them. Spectral entities derive all their strength from an accumulation of PK energy.
I don't know why I keep looking down. I can look over here to the side. Defensive equipment
helps to dissipate that energy. Dissipating their PK energy also makes them easier to capture.
That's the other reason why.
Yeah, that's the stuff. See that overlay on the ghost? It indicates the current accumulation of a ghost PKE. The more you disperse, the weaker it becomes. Pack's moving into the red. Connect, Bennett.
That's cool. Watching it event like that. I got a vent. This is pretty fun. Like, I didn't think this would be as fun as it is. I'm betting it gets a little more crazy later on, but dang, that thing has a lot of life.
Let's
We are getting rid of it pretty fast, though. Okay, I get it. So, each bar is a slam. Okay, I get that. That's pretty nifty. I got a vent here in a minute, so... Oh, it's right stick. Okay. Not left stick.
Now dig in hard and hold on to it. If a ghost still has some serious fight in him, it's almost impossible to drag him to the ground. In fact, we're popping him up. Kapow! That's right. Now we can move to stage three. Trap him. We're going to need some place to put that. See the beacon signal coming from the closed trap? That helps you find it when things get crazy. An untrackable ghost. Whatever you do, keep him in that trap cone.
Okay, that is, it's pretty challenging but fun. That was an understanding how to actually move it around, but it's like you just move the right stick like you look.